Speaking on the achievement of TET Fund between 2011 and 2019, the BOT Chairman Alhaji Kazim Ibrahim Imam said the fund constructed 80 auditoriums and lecture theaters in the 223 beneficiary institutions. Imam noted that the fund also constructed 500 classrooms, 2,383 administrative and staff offices, 40 fully equipped laboratories, 250 science laboratories, 38 ICT centers, 8 medical centers and sick bays, 100 vehicle and major infrastructure in the 12 newly established federal universities.
There are some that are first setting. One, for the first time you've heard, we announced it in the media recently, TET Fund, the Board of Trustees approved that we established TET Fund Centers of Excellence. For a long time in this country, you only heard about African Centers of Excellence, World Bank funded, which NUC houses and manages and regulates. TET Fund is the first within this country to have put up 12 Centers of Excellence at a go. And that is two universities in each of the six geopolitical zones. We hope to have additional universities as centers of excellence next year. And the following years, polytechnics will come on. We need to have centers of excellence in our polytechnics. We need to have centers of excellence in our colleges of education. And this is a key area going forward. And you know centers of excellence, you must know the definition. It's not just giving a name for it.
President Muhammadu Buhari has approved an increase of the Tertiary Education Trust Fund, National Research Fund, to 7.5 billion naira for the year 2020 from an initial 3 billion naira. The executive secretary of TET Fund, Professor Sulaiman Bogoro, would disclose this at the 2020 TET Fund Board of Trustees retreat in Abuja, said the latest approval makes the agency the largest holder of the research grant in Nigeria. Bogoro further disclosed that Buhari also approved the establishment of 6 medical simulation research and clinical training facilities in 6 colleges of medicine in each geopolitical zone within the year. He noted that the approval provided an opportunity for TET Fund to provide 12 COVID-19 and related infectious diseases molecular laboratory, 2 in each geopolitical zone, making the fund the highest single provider of COVID-19 test center in Nigeria. He, however, disclosed that the BOT of TET Fund approved over 200 million naira to sponsor some COVID-19 research proposals, mainly from universities and NAFDAC.
The critical area that I highlighted today, it has to do with ICT. We hope to wire up all the campuses across all the tertiary institutions, so that wherever, whatever campus you are on, as is standard across all major universities worldwide, particularly in the developed world, you can just log on once you're on campus. If in the past this was desirable or it was luxury, it has become an absolute. It is absolutely essential today by virtue of COVID-19. So we hope that all the universities, all the polytechnics, all the colleges of education will be enabled to facilitate e-learning. This will encourage e-seminars, e-libraries. It's even possible to do e-examinations.
In Abuja, Omole Timothy, Pride News.